Hello everyone, this is not a campaign, as you may have noticed. This is a battle. Yes, holy shit, he's getting into battles again, even though I said I wouldn't. So this is a battle against one of my friends, at least one on my friend list. You may have recognized him from two other videos. And yes, I am. This is large unit battle. I mean, holy shit. I may not actually know where he might deploy, but I think he's gonna. Oh, cool, wind breeze. So yeah, so I'm gonna have you so. Some temple guards. Yeah, those annoying temple guards. Hey, look, they're actually 100. Oh, okay, I see. I've been playing on small. Not small, but you know. I don't have many of these, I just noticed. Oh well, actually, I'm gonna have you in the second line, and I'm gonna have you in the first. Now, this is all very claustrophobic, so you know, I gonna. You further back, and where's my boss? There he is. So here's everything I got. And 40 cavalry units, so to speak. Damn, this dense forest. And so, may actually. Fucking start. Okay, hello. And that is. I take that. Oh, and his fucking cavalry, of course. Actually, I think I can keep these guys in there. Gonna quickly just make you one gigantic group. he abandoned fort. I'm actually safer in there, so you know, I won't move. So yeah, I am a bit rusty still. Hold on, let's actually use him to I haven't lost anyone yet, god damn. Okay, so he's playing defensive, as he always has. You can. No, that's actually. And he got a shitload of Phoenix. I don't like them. They are quite good. Yeah, there's no tactic in this. It's just beat the living shit out of everyone. And hope for the goddamn best. Oh, that'll hurt. And I know that you are quite badass in the first quarter, so you know. From what I... Okay, that was versus Skavens, of course, but you know. And my boss close up. All of you, how about you? You should be firing on the move, although I see that you don't. Hello. Yeah, this is not... Okay, he've lost quite a few, actually. Oh yeah, and you, let's not forget them. You guys. You are firing, I hope.
Find shelter!
Well, you can fire. Again. Really. Maybe Britonia will be able to handle it, but you know. Kemsurq. Cosmos. And you're dying over there, but... got another little flank there. Should have probably brought something else than these, but you know. That hurts his more than mine. Well, yeah, you have this hidden ability too. Not hidden, but you know. Maybe I should try the High Elves, not Dark Elves, later on. Who knows? He's losing quite a lot of manpower, or elvening power, but you know, I have lost more. Oh, you're hunting those guys, okay. You can go hunt everyone that's not willing to run away. Oh, hello. Ah, shit. And he just ran away. Oh, okay, that's what it does. Not dragon though, he's slowly dying. Not as much as I would like, but you know, it's still, you know, dying. Although my guy is dying a lot faster, and where is my mage? Okay, he has pulled out of this fight forever. So here is a guy in clusterfuck where everything is hanging on. And we have slaughtered each other! God damn! But you know, he has troops more here and there, so he may actually still win this. Where are you? Okay, so they're having enough over there. One more, one more. Oh shit, come on. Oh, come on, just fly out, fly out. Come on, please, please fly out. And yes, whew. Well, that's a small victory in and of itself, but you know. You are there. I'm gonna use that one here, actually, I think. And there his boss. Damn.
It's a house.
Die, lizard man!
You back. That's good. Now I just need to get around him. Boom! Oh, okay. And that one. That does it. Although my guy probably gonna die first. Oh, and a fucking sherry, come on. I think I hit my own general there, actually. God damn. But okay, so he's starting to actually catch up in all of this. And there they had enough. Oh wow, look at all the lists on the chart. Yeah. And his leader is still fighting. Somewhere, no, it's running away, goddamn. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, died. Wait, or? Ah, shit. Well, both of us kinda died. Oh well. It was a close one. It was a goddamn close one. And here's mine dying. Two. No, it's actually running away, okay. Oh, it's even numbers now. Damn. But I have the lesser ones, I think, in all of that. That one is the probably the only one that gives them any will to actually stay. But otherwise, it's you know. Well, okay, I've lost. They are running now. And there we go. It was a close one. But, you know, it's all come down to the end game. See if we can get another one here. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, so I can see that These didn't do much. These did. Not do too much, but... Wow. Holy shit. Wow, that was a really fucking close one. Okay, so he has a nice little defense area there, I can see. So, I have these guys here, I think. I have you here. I have a lot of monsters. Or monsters, okay, they're fucking dinosaurs. So yeah, monsters. I'm quite sure this is gonna go to hell as well, but... Oh, shit! I just realized I may have taken a bit of... Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. This was not what I wanted. I wanted to check what they had, not actually bring them. Oh, well, fuck me if I do the mistake. Well, oh, well. Man, this is actually quite a nice... split, I must say. Go. And actually, if you go there, you go there, then we have a nice little. And then we go. So. So what am I gonna do with two of these? I don't have the faintest of ideas. Hello. See, and he's using it. So I gotta bring my guys up a little bit on the side there. And yep, you can shoot those as much as you want. It may actually have something in here, so you know, I just gonna check that shit out. I hope we can get in range. We're not gonna move your cohort pretty much. And here's the only place that's goddamn snows, okay? Go. And boom. Actually, I think it's better if you eat their infantry instead of their artillery, so to speak. Then I'm gonna move you guys up there. A little too early, perhaps, but I'm gonna move you. Move you down. Take you guys up there. And these are regular spearmen. Experience, but oh god. Okay, you're too close there, buddy. Actually, you can fire. So I may actually make a two-prone attack there. Yeah, this time we are gonna kill his ass. close by. Let's see, what do you have? Hold on, can I actually use this? I should probably use that when I'm attacking. Oh shit, oh god damn, my bad. Oh, so sorry. Okay, move you guys up. Okay, that was bad. Bad move, bad move, bad move. Okay, so, okay, I think now it's actually time to move up. Yeah, so it's not gonna be very effective. Oh, look, I caught one of them. One. Nice. Nice down there. Sword at it. Sarkar. Where's this moving thing? It should be this one, right? No, it was not. Okay, it is this one. Good. As you can see, heavy slash ammo blows. And he have lost quite a few, and I have also lost quite a few. And that's just by shooting, mostly. Or mainly. Hello. Ah, that's you again. Okay, mage right there. Mage right fucking there. Come on. Ah, nice. Although I didn't do so much as I hoped. What? Man, that charge. Yeah. Alright, bring you back. Everybody moving. Everybody moving. Oh wow, ow. Kill him up.
Barge up top!
Okay, so I am breaking, but I don't think I have enough men to... Lizardmen to actually keep on going. I might as well have to cut my losses quite soon. Well, this one is actually quite wonderful. Oh shit, his boss. God damn. See his boss? I wanna kill him. I want him dead. Right fucking now. Then I didn't do enough. Most of his army is here, and most of my army is over here, so you know, I have a nice little move around for the moment. Okay, that's you. You're gonna follow there. Yeah, you can actually follow these guys and make sure they don't come back. That would be very annoying. Okay, they actually came back. That sucks. May actually getting a little sweaty right here, but I also am quite sweaty. I'm quite. It's in either way, and you know it's. This darn dragon should do it, and where is his leader though? I have not the faintest idea. He may have bugged it, but... Oh, it's over there. What the fuck is that? Oh shit! Let's send him in and use his special abilities. And send you in. Oh, we killed his dragon, god damn. So yeah, three mages, not really what you need, but... And all these guys are coming back now. And he's turning it now, okay. God damn it. Ah, there he is. Oh. So I didn't kill him after all. Well, let's do that now then. Oh god, he took a lot of damage fast. Yeah, he's dying. Well, he won this one as well. So, well, GG, I do say, goddamn. I realized something, I was heavily reliant on this, which is why I shouldn't have too many of those mages. Right, so what faction am I gonna take next time? I'm Dark Elf, I guess, you know, but one opening. Defend order! I'm always so close. Always. And this one was closer than most. This was like Gettysburg Day 2. Very goddamn close. I like how we use this. And I expected him to do. I see a lot of lizardmen, but not very many high elves. Here it's a lot of high elves, but not on many other parts. You know what? Wood elves! Been a while since I played with wood elves. The first time I only did, I won, however, though, but. Wow, jeez. Neither of us has much of an army left. God damn. Chaos would just get absolutely fucking massacred. I feel it. I feel that they fucking will. Okay, so, okay, he had enough, but it looks a bit